able to start by finishing these sentences?
Of course.
My favorite dance style is?
Hip hop.
My favorite food is?
Pizza.
My favorite YouTube video is?
Slime. Or the ones that I made with Miranda Sings.
Oh, that was so good. My favorite movie is?
Elf.
My favorite book is?
Junie B. Jones.
Can you tell us something about you that no one knows?
Can fart with 9 parts of my body. 8 parts.
I was going to ask what your secret talent is, but I think you just told us.
That is my secret talent. I can fart with 8 parts of my body.
How would your BFF describe you?
How would my BFF like describe me?
Mm-hmm.
Like a big sister.
Oh, that's awesome. Bows or slime?
Slime. No, bows.
Bows or Bobo?
Bobo.
Minions or Smurfs?
Minions.
Hot dogs or burgers?
Neither.
Burgers or pizza?
Pizza.
Hands for feet or feet for hands?
Hands for feet. Because then I could be like a little like monkey and like, ah! And like latch onto things with my hand and feet and be like, what's up?
Fruit or veg?
Fruit. Unless I have ranch, then veggie.
Oh, good. Make cupcakes or order pizza?
Make cupcakes.
Frosty. Christmas or birthday?
Christmas.
Be invisible or be able to read minds?
Invisible, then I could like go up to people and go boo.
Smoothie or milkshake?
Smoothie.
Go back in time or visit the future?
Go back in time.
Grey's Anatomy or Dance Moms?
Grey's Anatomy. I mean, I love Dance Moms, do not get me wrong. But I'm saying for watching, mm-hmm. Grey's Anatomy. For doing, I already did Dance Moms, so I think it'd be fun to try Grey's Anatomy, but I love Dance Moms, don't get me wrong, but that just came to my head, Grey's Anatomy. Grey's Anatomy always wins. It could be like Grey's Anatomy or myself, and I'd be like, Grey's Anatomy.
And what song is stuck in your head at the moment?
That's What I Like by Bruno Mars. And a random song that I've had in my head for the longest time, had it in my head since I started filming my movie is, Where Did You Come From, Where Did You Go, Where Did You Come From, Got Nigel. I've been ready a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Awesome.
Bad.
If you could go anywhere in the world right now, where would you go?
Definitely Korea.
Oh, awesome. How come?
Because we had a Korean foreign exchange student. So I'd go visit him. Annyeong Haseyo, Che Irim and Jojo Mida.
Are you a thrill seeker?
Yes!
Do you like roller coasters and scary films?
I love them. Love them.
Awesome. And can you tell us a joke?
A joke?
Mm-hmm.
My dad just told me one, but it's a mean one. I don't like it.
We can
say this. Knock, knock. Oh, no. And then he goes, no, it starts like this. He goes, why did the chicken cross the road? And I go, why? And he goes, to get to the idiot's house. Knock, knock. I go, oh, who's there? The chicken. Oh! But I don't like that one. It's a mean one. I would have to go with, is your refrigerator running?
No?
You better go and catch it.
Good.
I don't know. I'm more of a riddle type person. Like, I like riddles, not jokes.
Oh, good. Do you have a riddle you can tell us?
I have a lot of them. Let's see. Now I'm going to quiz you.
Okay.
Mary's dad has 5 daughters. Nana, Nene, Nai Nai, No-No. What's the last daughter's name?
Mary.
Good job. I see this one. Oh, this one's just funny. A lot of people understand it really quick, but if you don't understand it, it's really funny.
Okay.
So if Y-E-S spells yes,
yeah.
Then what would E-Y-E-S spell?
Ice.
Good job. It's funny. A lot of people will be like, yes.
Yeah.
What's another good riddle that I had? Oh, this is a really good one.
Okay.
This is my favorite one. This gets everyone. There are 26 sheep in a barn. Mm-hmm. One of the sheep leaves the barn. Mm-hmm. It's gone. Gone forever. Only one. How many are left in the barn?
25.
No. It's obviously not going to be 25 if it's a riddle.
I don't know.
I'll say it slow.
Okay.
There are 26 sheep in a barn.
Okay.
One of the sheep leaves the barn.
Yeah.
Gone forever. You're never going to see it again. Bye. How many are left in the barn?
I don't know.
Say it really slow. There are 26 sheep in a barn.
19.
Yeah. I like that one. That's a good one.
Does anything make you nervous?
Not really. No, it really doesn't.
What song always gets you dancing?
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Got Naja.
If you were going to run for president, what is the first thing you would do?
I would change the way of the world and I would make everybody wear bows.
Awesome. That's so great. Thank you so much, JoJo.
Thank you.